3rd of November 2014. So, to turn on the mains gas here. Once the mains gas is on, there is a dial down here, and I press this in, turn it anti-clockwise, and you'll get a spark down here. Hold in for 10 seconds until the spark inside the fire is lit. Then release and turn all the way around. And there's the pilot light, the little spark on. Then to start the fire, there is a dial here. I don't know if you can make that out. You just turn it round. The gas will feed in, and then look at the light. Turn it up. You can turn it up with this. We have more flame in there now.